Did you know that we have approximately 75 wells similar to this one in the Valley View campus that are used to extract groundwater every single year during the summertime? These wells are located in the Las Vegas Valley, Springs Preserve, and then the small systems like Blue Diamond, Kyle Canyon, Searchlight, and Gene. Groundwater pumped from these wells accounts for about 10% of our annual usage, where the other 90% comes from the Colorado River. So the way groundwater works in the Las Vegas Valley is snowmelt in the Spring Mountains or Mount Charleston percolates in and flows down to the valley floor where we're standing. Now it takes a very long time, tens of thousands of years, for the water to actually get from up there to right here. So the groundwater we pump here is about 10,000 years old. The yearly amount of water that the Las Vegas Valley Water District is permitted to pump is just under 41,000 acre feet. An acre foot's about a football field filled with about a foot of water on top of it, or 326,000 gallons. But we also have about 340,000 acre feet of water stored in the aquifer as part of the SNWA groundwater recharge program. From 1989 to 2011, during the winter time, the Las Vegas Valley Water District and the Southern Nevada Water Authority reversed the flows in these groundwater wells to inject treated Colorado River water directly into the ground as a methodology of storage. We generally don't use these wells all at once or even all year around. The redundancy of having more wells than are required to pump out our allocation allows us to repair or rehabilitate some wells while others are in service. And during the winter, the daily use of water is easily supplied by the Colorado River. In the summer, these wells are a valuable addition to our Colorado River supply. And to explain exactly how that's done, I'm going to hand it over to Mike Reed.
Thanks, Jason. All of our wells are different sizes, flow rates, and depths. In the rural systems, they're a smaller well, but that is our only source of water for those communities. What you're seeing here today is us bringing our wells online for the season. And then we have different ways of the water getting into the system. Some go directly into the distribution system, some go into reservoirs where it mixes with water coming from Lake Mead, and there it is treated. These wells are also a cost savings for the district, being they're mostly located on the west side of the valley at where the water is used, instead of being pumped several times across the valley from Lake Mead. There's different types of pumps. Some are located above ground, some are submersible like this one. The benefit of these, totally quiet, like this one right behind me that's running at 2,100 gallons a minute. Can't even tell it's on. When the heat comes up, the wells come on, and that's when we turn on our wells here in the valley. They supplement our water supply for the summertime during the hot months.